February 8, 2023. BBC's repair shop praised for Tolkien lettuce work. Herefordshire man David Best says they were astonishing at restoring his letters from the author.